good defensive line.
They hand it off again. That's Jaden Nixon immediately hit by Patrick Turner. That'll give us a moment to set the Audi of Dallas starting lineup for the Scott defense. Jack Curtis, Isaiah Padak, and Cameron Lowry on the defensive line. It's Mason Gallus and George Wright at the outside linebackers. Patrick Turner and Marshall Landwehr
are about to add to that lead.
Quick throw left side. A lot of white jerseys in the vicinity. George Wright out there throwing him down at the 25. And you said it there, Will. Just complimentary football, right? The punt, the safety, then the running game gets going.
One touchdown, and that was against Sherman this season.
They hand it off right side in that little pop pass. Highland Park swarms it right there in front of Bobby Leidner, wearing that yellow jacket. And I love that stat there from Mallory. The one thing I will correct her on is that first quarter touchdown was all the way back in the Coppell game. That was all the way. And he's out, flexed out again, all the way out of the numbers as they hand it off inside. Nixon swallowed up. There's Patrick Turner again. And if you are a Marshall Landwehr or Patrick Turner fan, you're going to have a fun day today as they're going to ask those guys to do a lot of tackling.
They're really going to lean on them. I think by sending guys like George Wright, outside linebacker, out pass coverage, they're really inviting Lone Star to run the football. So putting a lot on Landwehr and Turner. But Lone Star getting a little bit of a break there. We said they needed something to create an extra possession. So we'll see if they can take advantage. It's going to be tough, though. They're going to go a long way on this one.
Yeah, circle that play, though. That was big for the Lone Star Rangers. They hand it to Nixon. He's hitting the end zone. Is that a safety? Yes, it is! We got to see a couple replays on this. Patrick Turner, the first to hit him. Padak also created some havoc there. What a huge play for the Scots. Let's check in with Mallory Hartley down there, who's in the middle of a mob on the Scott sideline.
Actually, just walking through when that safety happened and the entire sideline just completely erupted. It was so cool to see all the players go crazy and the cheerleaders.
We got to see a couple replays on this. Patrick Turner, the first to hit him. Padak. All right, talk to me about that safety. Great sack by, or great punt by Jack Stone. But that safety really put some breathing room between you guys and the Rangers.
I think that's the biggest momentum swing in the game. You know, after that, I saw the guys on the Lone Star side. I saw them beat down. And I think that safety, it really put us in a good position to win the game.